Hi everybody! Today we will work the aria Una furtiva lagrima of Nemorino in the opera L'Elisir d'Amore. So let's start. Una furtiva lagrima negli occhi suoi spuntò. Quelle festose giovani invidiar sembrò, che più cercando io vo, che più cercando io vo, mamma. Si mamma lo vedo, un solo istante i palpiti del suo bel cor sentir, i miei sospir confondere per poco a suoi sospir. I palpiti sentir, confondere i miei co suoi sospir, cielo si può morir, di più non chiedo, a cielo si può morir, di più non chiedo, with the cadenza, do. And normally we put also two more phrases. Si può morir, a si morir d'amor. Okay, so in this aria, let's pay attention to a few things. So, for example, in the beginning, una furtiva lagrima. In modern Italian, you will listen to the word lacrima with a C, okay? But here we have to pronounce it with a D. So, lagrima. Also, there is another word, invidiar. So, in normal spoken Italian, we tend to say invidiare with this E. Short, invidiar, okay? But here we have to pronounce it with its time, okay? Invidiar. And also pay attention when we have some words like an article or a negation of the verb that ends with an N. We don't have to pronounce the N at the end like an entire N, okay? We just have to pronounce it like a nasal one, but to connect it with the other word. So, for example, un solo istante. You don't have to say un solo istante. It's not un so, it's un so, okay? So we just tie the N and the S, un solo istante, okay? The same happens in the last phrase, non chiedo. It's not non, okay? You have to, non chiedo. You have to pronounce it like that, okay? And also, just two more things. We have also some prepositions with an apostrophe, okay? So the normal version in Italian, it's with a vowel. But here it's poetry, so sometimes it happens that there is no vowel, but just an apostrophe. You have to pronounce it like it's written, okay? So for example, per poco a suoi sospir. normally it will be per poco ai suoi, okay? But here we say a suoi, and also confondere I miei co suoi sospir. It's co, not coi, okay? If you speak Italian, you will say coi, but in this aria, like it's poetry, we just say co. So I think it's all, and see you next time. Bye bye.